At this point, all I can do is pray that DeMar Hamlin will be okay. And it's pretty crazy that this happened in Cincinnati, because while this is just a coincidence, between Antonio Brown, Ryan Shazier, Tua, and DeMar Hamlin, four of the scariest injuries in NFL history all happened on the exact same field.